Hello everyone, welcome back to GeoGuessr. Today I'm continuing on with my Eurogold challenge here in Explorer mode. And today it's so small you can't actually see it on the map. But we're doing the Faroe Islands, as you know already because you've seen the title of this video. But the Faroe Islands just got released, I think just last week, the end of last week. Gold, as always, is 22,500. Ideally I'd love platinum at 25,000, but that ain't gonna happen today, I don't think. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. But I'm hoping for a lot like this, where I'm actually in a town or a village, ideally Torshaven, the capital, if I'm saying that properly, pronouncing that right. But just like Iceland, this place has no trees, naturally. It's got a lot of the same characters as well in the alphabet. It's very much just like Iceland. But unlike Iceland, it's not quite yet got its independence from the Danes. Don't know if they will or not, that's up to them. Right, this street could help us out. Svalbard Svegur. It's like Svalbard Street. Svalbard, I think, is that island at the top of Norway. Ideally, I'd be able to find out where I am. I mean, got that over there. Is this the capital? Is this Torshaven? Let's actually open up the map and show you what we're dealing with here. Faroe Islands. As you see, there is quite a few towns. There's Vagar. There, did we not see Vagar? Torshaven is... I can't believe I just saw it and I've lost it. There it is. So could this be Torshaven? This could be this. So we could possibly be in Torshaven. If we were, then we would be like up here somewhere, I believe. Actually gonna have a look for Svalbard Street quickly. Cause you never know. If I can find that, then what a great start. I'm not exactly sure where we are in relation to the city, if we are indeed in this city. I think you can call this a city. I mean, it's a capital, I don't think you can have a capital town. I'm not seeing it, I'm not sure that this is actually the city we're in, even though there are some signs that would... There it is, actually. There it is. Svalbard Vegur. So, if I do a little 180, there I come. Let me just restart, actually. Return to the start. I went this way. So, this little lane. And then I seem to have merged. But this is Svalbard Stegur here. So, where does this meet? This meets with this here. We were down this lane. We were right here. 5,000 points straight away. Very, very, very pleased with that. Very pleased with that. This is where it gets a little more challenging, though. We do have some kind of, like, almost a land bridge there. A little town here. I don't know if I should head out of the town, turn around, see if I can see a town name. I'll just go straight through. I'm heading south. Just edge forward a little bit here. See what this is. No idea. If I could find the name of this town, I'd be obviously coming from the north. Speed bump there. Again, if I see a street name. Oh, there we go. Let's try and pronounce this in some way. Let's say like Seda Goethe. Educated guess, I don't know if that's right at all. But even if we don't find out what town this is, I can at least then look around the few towns that there are and just come in from the north side and try and figure out where this could be. I should also say that if I'm taking too long on one of them, for your liking, all the timestamps are in the description below. And also you can jump around with the chapters feature at the bottom there. As we slowly make our way through the town, I would really love to know what town this is. What we got here? Sam Kept. What is this, like the local shop? I'd like to go to Iceland probably more. Did we just stop here? What happened? I would like to go to Faroe Islands, but I think if I'm heading that way, I'd probably go to Iceland just because volcanoes and all that mad shit they've got, Blue Lagoon. I don't know if I just can't continue up this road. It looks like I can. Can't seem to grab anything. That is a real shame if that is the case. Might have to see if I can go up and around, maybe. More streets we got here. I think I saved this way to the school, actually. This might just be up to the school. Although it might also head out of town. I'm having to slowly edge forward here because I can't click the thing that normally drags the world to you. There, it's back now. Castellag. Really, I mean, all of this is just to find out. I just go back, I think it glitched me there. Can I not go up here? I can. Although I, let's see. I wonder if the crime is just so low in Faroe Islands. It's a really nice place though. It looks a nice place. I'm sure it is as well. Slowly making my way. Does that say anything there? Itrota Hall og School. Scully. I think that means like town hall and school. Now, will you let me leave? It won't. That's so annoying. I don't know why. I don't know why it's like that. But at least this shows that there's like another inlet here with one of these. This is a very easy thing to see from the map as well. This little dock of the town has one of these big sticky out hockey sticks here. So how does that go with the other side? Just make my way all the way back. I'll just actually return to start. Okay, so the town is kind of cut in half in between two bits of water. There's this bit here, and there's this one here that's got the little hockey stick, if you want. This little thing might pop up on the map as well. It's like a little lake, because there's like a little land bridge there. I will just go a little bit down the road before I look on the map, just to see if there is a... You are now leaving this town. Message. Is this a sign here? Humbler, please. No, it's not. Does that say anything there? There's the Finnish flag, Swedish, Greenish, Greenland, Greenish, Norwegian, Faroese, Danish, yeah. Just giving a big shout out to the Nordic countries. Some kids fishing. This might not be the end of the town, actually. There could be a bit more. It's really annoying having to go one click at a time here. But I think this might do it for the searching on the map. I'm just gonna have to go and see where I can find something like this. I'll start at the top and just work my way around. Actually, wait, I should. Can I see anything? This is to the northeast. There's straight sea to the northeast with a coast going around there. So it's probably not here. Yeah, 100% isn't that. So I'm looking for a town that's got that bit where there is an inlet of water, one side, and another lake with a land bridge on the other. So I'm just gonna look at every single place that could be seen to be like that. I mean, it's not gonna be this one, no. Also, I didn't see any river going through here. Looks like it's gonna be a town that's gonna be on the map as well. What about this place? Definitely not this. Nah. I don't think so anyway. There was... I mean, that's just an actual bridge, isn't it? Yeah. So, I mean, it can't be any of these little islands then. Because it was... I mean, it could actually be here. This actually... doesn't look... This actually... Here's the little hockey stick bit there. Is there a school up here? Could that be that little shop that we went past? That could be actually. Although I didn't get that far up. Was there one of these sticking out as well? I couldn't get that far up. Actually, I'm unsure now. I didn't see a hotel. Didn't see a roundabout. No, it's not. Although that... This does... A lot of this does line up so well with this little pier. We call it a hockey stick just because of the shape. And this little bit here. This Runavik looks really good for that. I've got to say, that is the best so far at least. I'm going to have a little look along here. I mean, it's going to be actually easier than I thought to look for because of the natural environment with that big lake land bridge type thing. Let's have another look here. Not seeing anything that looks like it there. Little quick look here. Nope. I think it has to be that. Was it Runvik? I will double check in a minute. No hockey stick looking things here. No lakes. Nah, it's not that one. I'm pretty happy with that, I've got to say. I'm pretty happy with that. Although, could this be it? This could be it as well, possibly. Got the sea out the right way. Oh, I could just look at the oh, fuck, I'm an idiot. I'll just look at the street names. What have we got here? Don't see any that I recognise the first time round. I'll go, where was that? This was, let's say 80. And where was the other place I put it in? Runavik. Now I saw some street names that I tried to read out. I came in it from the north though. Wait. Oh no, that was the last one. Although this is the north, north-ish, coming into it from the south. What was the first street name I saw? I'll just return to start just to get me a little closer. Into this place. Now there isn't a river heading out there, so not really anyway. First street sign I see was right here, coming up. Just here, I think. Yeah. So on the corner of Sedogota, Göta, and Flatabö. Which, if I'm coming from the north, that doesn't make sense. And as you can see, there's no streets with that name here, which is annoying. Yeah. So I don't see how that can be that one, unfortunately. Fuck. Well, there's something here. That's not the hockey stick one. This, we didn't pass a gas station either. But I was heading in from the north anyway, which, you know, I wasn't. Just want to look at these street names just to take that out of my head. Yeah, it's clearly not on this one. I'll have a look back over at this bit here. Could it be here? I don't see how it could, maybe. Oh! Here we go. This is this, this is this. A flatterbur. But what's this Sedrogota? What does that mean? I guess we are in this place. I'm gonna go down and see, because this road will lead on to this one, and see if I can find this Foravga Korn Dalsvegur. I'm unsure if any Estonians? Any Faroese people are gonna be watching this. If they are, they can let me know how well I've done, or how much of a hate crime I've committed. But going on around here, not seeing any street signs. There is like a football field here, wee football pitch. Where was I? Like here maybe could be it. There's the church. Man, I mean it works out. It works out with the geography of it all. I don't see how this isn't it. But just because I saw that street that began with the letter S, and that isn't there, that's like the one thing just hold me back from going all in. If I just find one more street name, then that's me 100% sure. But right now I'm just like... 99. Yeah, there we go. Korn Dalsvegur. Just return to start a second just so I can pinpoint this. If I can see that little island, that'd be good, but it might be too small to be on there. But pretty much just in line with that bit. So... yeah, that's not there. About here. I've got a meme for this, wait. We are on for a good score here. 10,000 points out of 10,000 points. Oh man, I would love to get my first platinum. But we've a long way to go. 3 full rounds to go. I would love Faroe Islands to be the first platinum score, but I'm just aiming for gold. That's all this series is about. Getting gold in every European country. There's Sandavega Nugivegur. Again, this is like about the same amount of houses as the last one. What have we got geography speaking here? Out to the east. Looks like there's a big pier coming round there as well. Is this clouds or is this a mountain in the background there? Can't tell. Big inlet here, more houses going all the way around. Muravegur. Which direction should I go? I think I've got to go this way. Oh, can I not? We go up there? Oh, we go around this way. There's actually a lot more houses here than were in the last one. Although this doesn't look Torshaven. It's so weird, this the little street intersection, actually. If I go back to that, this might be all I need. It's clearly like a decent sized town around this big inlet here. And right in the middle of this inlet is Sandavegur. Is that that Muravegur? Yeah, and we can't go this way either. I don't know why I can't go along this main road, but I can go up this one. I think I might just have a little look. This... is this it? Sandavegur. This would work out with this big big flat bit being this bit here. And Sandavegur. It was right here. Sandavegur. Oh, that's Sandavegur. Not Vegur. Also, there's little, is there any ports over there? Like piers, I mean? Unsure from this angle. If it was going to be here, would it be here or would it be here? Well, if that bit's there, it would have to be like up here. I believe, if we are here. Let's go have a little look at these streets here. Yeah, I don't believe this is it. Yeah, we're probably not here. Bit of a shame. That would have been a nice easy win right there. Yeah. That's not it. And we are looking directly west. Sorry, east for the sea. So it can't be like here, for example. Even though this would kind of, looks wise, be quite similar. But the sea is heading straight to the west. East? Fuck me. Right, decent sized town. So probably one of these. I might have a little look down here. Could maybe work out. Maybe. Oh. Bagusvegur. No. What was it called again? This? Sandusvegur. A lot of similar sounding names. A lot of Vegur. Sand. This kind of stuff. I don't think it's that. Could it be? Could we be in Hov? Nah, this is too small. Uravik. This doesn't work out at all, geographically speaking. This could be it. Possibly. Just looking at the street names here. This one also. There it is! There it is! Oh man, back to start. Let's see the exact point. This little stream is this one here, and we are right here. That's bullshit. I'm on the road, I'm not fucking down here in the stream. I'm so irate. I've gone into Google Street View. Even here, look. We're clearly on the main street. The main street here. The car is driving on the street. We're not down here on the beach. And then... oh, man. Oh. Letting you into the scene behind the fourth wall. That's not it. Behind the curtain. We're not in the stream. We're on the street. That is a 5,000 pointer. I've been cheated out of that by GeoGuessr. That's a bastard. That is fucking shite. But I'm only in this for gold, so that's good, but fuck me. if I get the rest of them perfect, I'm gonna be irate. Which probably isn't gonna happen, seeing how we are kind of middle of nowhere. That tunnel might tell me something. That's a tough one. That is a tough one to take. You do get this kind of cheese happening to you though. Like when I was doing my Germany GeoGuessr Explorer Mode Gold, I had a round that was completely in France and I was locked in France. I could see the German border and I was clicking and it was hitting like an invisible wall and would not let me cross into Germany. The entire guess was all in France. Fuck. This sign here literally tells us nothing. Do they even have highways? Let me just check. Yeah, there's like the 10, the 40, all this kind of stuff. I mean, I could use that. If I see anything. Those are just lights, right? It's not like also text. That's a bit disappointing. I'm just gonna hopefully go through this tunnel of floor as quick as I can. I can actually see the other side. Oh, I saw a sign. 89.9. Is that a radio station? Is that the highway? What? I have no idea what. Yeah, it's fucking radio. I mean, this is probably the poorest lit tunnel I've ever seen. There are lights, but phone on the light on your phone will do better. Nearly out. More radio advertisements here. Yep. Okay, out on the other side. Hopefully, there's gonna be a big city on the other side. A big sign saying welcome to. It looks the exact same as the other side. Well, I mean tunnels don't really show up as things that stick out on a GeoGuessr. Is that like a, is a river leading to like a lake or an inlet? This is tough. This is a tough one. I'm heading east from the tunnel. What's that? What the fuck is that? Is that a sheep? Some kind of sheep or goat? I don't know. Okay, some kind of house here. Building. Hopefully a town. Doubt this will tell me anything, this car. Yeah, it'd be nice if it said like Torshaven Auto Parts or some shit. But it doesn't. And it's just a farm. Question is, how long do I keep clicking? Going this way before I stop. Return to start and head the other way. Because I'm not seeing any signs, I'm not seeing any buildings really. Oh wait, there's one coming up. I can't believe I've not even seen a mile marker. I addressed it in the last video, which will now be yesterday's video, unless this goes up before. But this webcam is... it's new to this channel. Oh, here we go. All in English as well. Subsea tunnel. Pay road toll at Solva station. Subsea tunnel. Oh, here's some fucking stuff. We're on the 10. 20 kilometres from Torshaven. 59 from Klaksvik and that one. Right, let's find the 10, and then a tunnel from 20 kilometres. virtually north of Torshavn. Right, let's just go big here. Torshavn is here. The 10 is here. Oh man. To tell where 20 kilometers is, it's easy if you have a scale. I mean, I can triangulate it between that and Klaksvik, if I can find that. Where is Klaksvik? There's this Eysturoy. Klaksvik. Can't see it. Unless the full name is Klaksvik Eysturoy. They just couldn't fit it all that way on the sign. Klaksvik. There it is. Alright, there we go. This does go on the 10. So the 10 goes like around here. Okay. Eysturoy. So it's so we'll say 60. 60 to Klaksvik, 20 to Torshavn. Okay, so it's a quarter of the way there. So here's Klaksvik, and we're along this, go along the 10 the whole way. Whole way, 10, 10, 10. There's it, this Eysturoy we go through. This 10 goes all the way down to Torshavn. So if we're going by that, could this be the tunnel? Is this the tunnel we went through? No, we didn't pass the Joe's Pizza. Is this gas station? I'm gonna go up and look for that actually. Although, is this also? No. Where was the gas station? Well, we're looking for that. And I see a gas station right here. Wait, is it beside a body of water or anything like that? Not really, a couple of puddles really. Let's see. Please tell me that you are this place. It is a gas station. Any more fucking landmarks we can see? We're heading south from here as well. Oh, wait. Ogjarvengurin. We've got something to look out for here. There we go. Hello. No, that's not it either. That's not it. It fucking looks like it, but it's not it. This is Ogjarvin. That's that there. So if we, I mean, this is the 10 here still as well. And we are heading south-ish, slowly heading south. I mean, I don't know what a tunnel looks like on GeoGuessr. I mean, here is also this Ogjarvengur. Unless this is... Oh, wait a fucking minute. FO gas station! That's this. And this is saying off this way. Off to the right here. We're coming from this direction. Where is the fucking tunnel? There's the tunnel! Fuck me, if I get 5,000 here, I'm gonna be so pissed off about that. That last one. There's the tunnel there. We're off on this little byroad beside it. Well, it kinda goes. Here is this body of water, it's right at like the thin end of it as well, aye. We're pretty much, Fuck me. It's gonna be close, isn't it? And we've gotta be here. Alright. I mean, again, I don't agree with that, because the tunnel starts here. And we were not that, we were the other side of the tunnel looking into it. If we spawned right here, we couldn't have been looking into the tunnel, and we were. So again, I feel a little unlucky. Although, were we there? I fucking think we were. Well, actually, I feel like we were here, but the tunnel road should have started here, and it started there. I probably should have thought about that. But even if I put it there, would that have dropped me points as well? I don't know. But I feel a little bit fucking pissed off. I would much rather be 500 points down right now than just 22. Feel a little bit annoyed about that, but all I need, this is good. All I need is 2,500 points to get gold for Faroe Islands. Just getting those first two perfect and then being cheated out of that third one. Rightfully fucking cheated out of that. No, not rightfully, but really cheated out of that third one. Right, what's the street we got here? Vargs Vega. Have I fucking seen that? Mesa Vega. Sounds familiar. What else we got here? Baron. Is that more sheep? Are they goats? Answers in the comments if you know. Not that it fucking matters. I don't think I've said it yet, but if you've enjoyed this, please subscribe, upload GeoGuessr content every single day. Stream on Twitch as well. If you like what you've seen, give us a subscribe. I'll hopefully be getting some more gold soon. Barald R. Brekka. I've probably murdered all of these names as well. We can't continue along that way. I can go this way. Hopefully this is also Barald. No, this is Lidarvegur. Again, this is a decent sized town. One of the... Oh my fuck, a big ship. Okay, so there's a big port over there. What are we looking at here? There's a kind of service station there, gas station. Hills that way, maybe more sea. This could be a thin area. Big inlet. Decent size for Faroe Islands, decent size of a... I saw a map there. Right, we are here. Gungid og Renid e Vage. It's as simple as that, folks. So let's see. It's like a big highway coming here, and then pull there. A big fucking bit like that. I just don't know how zoomed in this is. Big inlet coming in from the side there. It's not going to be there, is it? No, this is the place I was originally... No, it's not. But it looks like that. Can it be here? No, it's not. Can it be here? No. Listener. Where is this? Is it a baggy? If I zoom out, is there anything that helps there? No. It could be down here. Bagger. Is this it? This is it. 100%. There's that Barald Sprekka bit, there's Lidvegur. Somewhere like here, I think. Let me just return to the start. Man, this should have been a fucking plan. I'm GeoGuessr, I'm coming for you. There's Baron. Can we see Baron? There's Baron. We're just up the road from Baron. Like here, I think, right? About here? I mean, this is another thing that can cost me perfect scores. We're clearly on the road. We're not in someone's yard. We're not in their house. If I put it here, that might still be 5,000. That might be 4,999. I don't know. But they need to start putting these more on the road. Because if I had been 5,000 points every round, and then that cost me by 4, I would have been writing a strongly worded email to my president. Anyway, no, I've been very, very, very happy with that. This is probably my best score I've had of any game ever. And then we see the gold. Continue, can we see the game breakdown? Look at this. Amazing. I'm so happy with that. 5,000 for the first one. 5,000 for the second one. Should have fucking been 5,000 for the third one. Cheated out of it. 4,985, rightfully so. I fucked that one up. But that was close, and the road didn't match where it should have been. The tunnel, that is. And then the last one, 4 points off. It should have been closer because it wasn't on the road, the marker. But overall, that is just 26 points short of perfect. Absolutely amazing. So happy to have gotten the platinum medal for this. The gold medal. Should have the platinum medal for it. Should have been closer, but very, very happy to get gold. It was one I thought would be extremely hard. I spent well over an hour searching around Iceland. But this one, absolutely amazing. So happy to get that. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.